Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Di sini kami akan mengerjakan tugas ketiga, yaitu tugas UTS sih tentunya. Mata kuliah English Conversation. Di sini kami akan membahas tentang dialog dua orang yang membahas tentang sebuah hobi. Dan perkenalkan, nama saya Rahman Fadila dengan NIM 44221110 dengan nomor presensi 112. Ditemani oleh teman saya.
Saya Muhammad Takla Isyam bernim 44221059 dengan nomor presensi 105.
Nah, oke. Langsung saja kita masuk ke dialognya. Let's go.
Sure. Let's have a conversation about hobbies. Hobbies are the great way to unwind and pursue our interests outside of work or other responsibilities. What's your favorite hobby and how did you get into it? My favorite hobby is painting. I have been into art for as long as I can remember. It's a great way for me to express myself and escape into a world of creativity. How about you?
That's wonderful. Painting is such a beautiful and expressive hobby. I enjoy painting as well, though I'm more of a novice compared to you. I'm sure I find it relaxing and a way to de-stress. What kind of painting do you like to do?
I mostly enjoy working with acrylics. I find the vibrant colors and fast drying nature of acrylic paints suit my style. I like to experiment with different techniques from abstract to realistic. It's a constant learning process, and that's what makes it so enjoyable. How about you? What kind of painting do you do?
Acrylics are fantastic. I think to lean more towards watercolors, I love the way they flow and blend on paper. It allows me to create soft and ethereal composition. Sometimes I paint landscapes, and other times I paint animals and wildlife. Watercolors can be a bit unforgiving, but that's part of the challenge that I enjoy.
Watercolor have a unique charm to them, and capturing the softness and transparency in your paintings must be quite a skill. Do you ever take your painting hobby outdoors for plein air painting, or do you prefer working in a studio?
I do enjoy plein air painting from time to time. There's something special about painting in the great outdoor, where you can capture the play of light and shadow in real time. It's a bit more challenging because of changing condition, but it's rewarding experience. How about you? Do you ever take your acrylic paints outdoor to paint?
I've tried plein air painting a few times, and it can be a bit challenging with acrylics because of their fast drying time, but I do enjoy the experience of painting in different settings. It's a great way to connect with nature and draw inspiration from the surroundings. Speaking of inspiration, where do you usually find yours for your watercolor paintings?
Inspiration can come from anywhere. Really, sometimes it's a beautiful landscape and stumble upon during a hike. Other times it's a photo in a magazine that catches my eyes. I also find inspiration in work of other artists, whether it's their use of colors, techniques, or subject matter. It's a constant journey of exploration and learning.
That's a great attitude to have. Learning and evolving in your hobby is so important. It keeps things fresh and exciting. Have you ever considered selling your artwork? Or do you prefer to keep it as a personal passion?
I've talked about it, but for now it's more of a personal passion, a pain because I love to. And I'm not sure I'm ready to turn it into business. I worry it might take some of the joy out of it. How about you? Have you ever sold your paintings or considered it?
I've sold a few of my paintings locally and online, and it's been a great way to share my art with others while also covering some of the cost of my hobby. I try to strike a balance between creating art for myself and for others. It's been a rewarding experience to see my work in someone else's home.
That's fantastic! It's a great feeling to know that others appreciate your work, not to hang it in their homes. It shown like you've found a way to share your passion while still enjoying it.
Absolutely. It's been a pleasure chatting with you about our hobbies. They bring so much joy and fulfillment to our life. If there anything else you'd like to discuss or any other hobbies you're interested in, feel free to share.
Likewise, it's been a pleasure discussing hobbies with you. Hobbies are a wonderful way to enrich our lives, and I'm always here to chat about any other interests or topics you'd like to explore. Whether it's about hobbies or anything else, just let me know. Oke, sekian mungkin itu dialog tentang hobi, yang mengenai hobi dari kami. Kalau ada salah ataupun salah grammar ya mungkin kami juga masih belajar. Sekian dari kami. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.